हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माय नेम इज सुबोध जाधव। वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल सुबोध जाधव इंग्लिश सॉल्यूशन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न क्लास सेवेंथ थर्ड लेसन गोपाल एंड द हिल्सा फिश। इट इज एन इंटरेस्टिंग स्टोरी। नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट टू डिस्कस इट। बिफोर यू रीड, हैव यू एवर रीड अ कॉमिक बुक? A comic book contains stories told mainly through pictures. This whole chapter is like a comic book where a story which told mainly through the pictures. It means that in comics we can see that they are using pictures. Similarly, in this chapter also you can see the pictures, and on that basis you will learn one beautiful story here. Gopal and Hilsa fish. Let us start. So what is given in the first picture? See, it was a season for Hilsa fish. Fishermen could think of nothing but Hilsa fish, and that was the, it means that once upon a time the fishermen, they were only talking about the Hilsa fish because that was the season of Hilsa fish. What they were telling? Fishermen could sold nothing but Hilsa fish. And what are the fisher mongers were there? What are the fisher sailors were there? They were just selling fisher Hilsa fish only, because that was the season of Hilsa fish, and everyone was selling that Hilsa fish there only. Come buy, the price of Hilsa is down today. And the fisher mongers, they were calling, or that sailors, they were calling to the people, come and buy the Hilsa fish. Now the price of that Hilsa fish is very less. Just come and purchase it. Householders could talk of nothing but Hilsa fish. So what are the householders? Well, holders were there. They were also talking about only Hilsa fish. It means that what are the people were there? They all were talking about Hilsa fish only, not other things. How much did you pay for that Hilsa? A woman who is asking to a person, how much did you pay for that Hilsa? It means आपने कितने पैसे pay किए हैं इस Hilsa को purchase करने के लिए? You wouldn't believe it if I told you. And that person, maybe his that woman's husband was telling that you wouldn't believe that how much I paid to purchase this Hilsa fish. And in the palace too, the courtiers could discuss nothing but the Hilsa fish. Even in the court of the king, the peoples, what are the courtiers were there? They were also talking about Hilsa fish only, not other things. Your Majesty, you should have seen the huge Hilsa I caught. It was, and what that was, that person was telling to the king or that Majesty, you should have seen the huge Hilsa I caught. It was, and that person was telling to the king, you should have seen the huge Hilsa I caught. आपने वो Hilsa जितनी बड़ी huge ऐसी Hilsa Hilsa fish मैंने पकड़ी है, आपको उसको देखना चाहिए था. It was, ये बोलते बोलते हुए वो रुक गया. Because why? Because king stop him. King said that. What king said? Stop it. स्टॉप करो, अभी कोई इसके बारे में चर्चा नहीं करेगा. स्टॉप इट. आर यू अ कोर्टियर और अ फिशरमैन? द किंग वॉज आस्किंग हिम, यू आर अ कोर्टियर एंड इवन आफ्टर यू आर टॉकिंग लाइक द फिशरमैन. ही द किंग आस्क्ड वन क्वेश्चन टू द कोर्टियर. द कोर्टियर फेल साइलेंट विथ डाउन कास्ट आईज. द किंग फेल गिल्टी. किंग वॉज शाउटेड ऑन दैट कोर्टियर्स, एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दैट द कोर्टियर दे remain silent, and they were looking downside. Okay, they did their eyes downcast or downside. And the king, because of that, the king who felt very bad because he shouted on them, and the king said that I'm sorry, I lost my temper. It is the season for Hilsa fish and no one. And the king apologized about it, and he said that he lost his temper, therefore he shouted on them. And why? Because it is the season of Hilsa fish, therefore no one a person in there who is not talking about the Hilsa fish. Not even Gopal can stop anyone from talking about Hilsa fish, not even for 5 minutes. And the king was saying that not even Gopal also stop anyone from talking about Hilsa fish. अभी कोई भी तो सब लोग उसके बारे में बात कर रहे हैं, और इवन जो गोपाल है वो भी क्या कर नहीं सकता, तो लोगों को ये नॉट इवन वन मैन कैन स्टॉप टू टॉक अबाउट Hilsa fish एंड नॉट इवन गोपाल कैन स्टॉप देम. और गोपाल भी एक भी इंसान को उसको चेंज नहीं कर सकता कि वो Hilsa fish के बारे में ना बोले. नॉट इवन फॉर 5 मिनट्स, एक 5 मिनट के लिए भी वो लोगों को एक आधे मैन को वो नहीं रुका सकता. ओ आई थिंक आई कुड योर मैजेस्टी, बट गोपाल सेड दैट आई कैन डू दैट. ओके आई कुड डू इट, आई कैन स्टॉप पीपल्स टू टॉक अबाउट Hilsa fish. Then let me see you buy a huge Hilsa and bring it to the palace without anyone asking you a word about it. I accept the challenge, your majesty. And the king who challenged to the Gopal that you just purchase one huge Hilsa and bring that Hilsa fish in the palace without, it means that not a single person should talk about that Hilsa fish. That challenge the king who had given to the we can say that Gopal, and Gopal who accepted that challenge, and he accepted that challenge also. A few days later, after some days, Gopal, what he was doing, see, Gopal's wife was asking something to him. What is your face half shaven? Why is your face half shaven? Half shaven means aadhi daadi aapne kyun banayi hai. Half shaven. I dressed up to buy a fish. And we can say that Gopal was telling to her wife, his wife, that he is dressing up to buy a fish. What is the matter with you? Why are you smearing yourself with ash? And why are you using that ash? And why are you smearing that ash on yourself? I told you, I am dressing up to buy a Hilsa fish. And he was telling that his wife, she was looking very confused. Okay, she looked very confused when she looked at her husband, and he informed her that he is dressing to buy a fish there. Listen to me, please. You can't possibly go out in those disgraceful rags. What are you up to? And after smearing that ash, he wore a very rag cloth there. Usne kapde bhi bahut phate hue pehne. And that woman, she was requesting him that you can't go out with this rag or disgraceful clothes. How many times must I tell you, women, I am out to buy a huge Hilsa fish. And Gopal, he was very brilliant person. He replied her that how many times, both time aapko bataya maine ki I am out to buy a huge Hilsa fish. Okay, it's happened to him. He is gone mad, and that woman who called him mad, usne bola ki ye aadmi abhi pagal ho chuka hai. Gopal brought the Hilsa fish and started walking towards the palace. Finally, Gopal, who purchased one Hilsa fish, and he started to go towards the palace. Mother and all people, you can see in that photograph also, all people were looking at him, and they were very they were not understanding why he wore all that things. See, one boy is there and he is telling to his mother something. What he is telling? Mother, look at that man. Isn't he comical? Look at that man. Isn't he comical? Isn't he look mad one? Isn't he a joker? Comical means we can say joker. Because he wore that rag clothes as well as half shaven in there, and also smeared some ash on himself, on his body, his face and body. He must be a madman. And the people were also talking that. What? He must be a madman. Hush. I think he is a mystic. And another one was saying that. One person was saying he is a madman, must be a madman, or other one saying that he must be a mystic. Then Gopal finally reached to the court. Finally, he reached to the king's palace, and that soldiers, whatever the soldiers were there, they were asking, "What do you want? Kya chahiye tumhe?" Gopal was answering, "I want to see the king. Usse king se milna hai." "You can't see the king. Get away with you." And the soldier replied that, "You can't see the king. Just go away from here." Gopal began to dance and sing loudly. And Gopal, he wanted to meet that king, because he challenged that king, he will purchase one halsa fish there. And Gopal started dancing and singing loudly there. Inside the palace, the king was listening all that things, and king was also listening the opinions of soldiers and other people also. So what that king was listening, you can see here. "The man is crazy." King is listening now. "The man is crazy. Throw him out at once. I want to see the king. Let me in." And the last sentence, it was of the Gopal, and he was saying that he wanted to meet the king. And some people were saying that he is crazy, he is mad. And some people were saying that, or we can say that soldiers were saying, "Throw him out once. We should throw him from here. Bring that man." After that, the king who told his soldier, "Bring that man at once in this court." And the soldier, he went to bring that man. Who? Especially Gopal. Gopal was brought before the king, and finally Gopal came in front of the king. Before the king means in front of the king. King was sitting there, and all people were looking at him. And in Gopal's hand there is one hilsa fish also. "It's Gopal." Someone, the courtier, said that he is Gopal. King was looking. You can see there. "The man has lost his mind. I think it's one of his crazy joke." And the courtiers were talking with each other. One of the man was saying that the man has lost his mind. Someone says that he lost his mind, he became mad. But another one says that it's one of his crazy joke. Maybe it's his joke also. "All right, Gopal, out with it. Why are you dressed up in this ridiculous fashion?" The king asked to the Gopal, "Why did you wear this kind of dress?" And the Gopal, finally the Gopal replied that, "Your Majesty, you seem to have forgotten something." And the Gopal said that, "You forgot something there? Forgotten something?" King was confused that, and he was thinking. He was shocked little bit. You can see there. Forgotten something? He asked the question. He asked one question to himself, and Gopal finally explained it. "Strangely enough, no one seemed to be interested in hilsa fish today. From the market to the palace and in the court, not a soul has spoken a word about hilsa fish." And Gopal explained that today no one seems to be interested. No one is interested to talk about hilsa fish. From the market to the palace I came, but no one asked me about the hilsa fish, and not a single word I listen, or not a single man or woman who talk about the hilsa fish today. Only then did the king remember the challenge he had thrown to Gopal. And then king who remembered that challenge, whatever he gave to the Gopal. And king was laughing there, and everyone was laughing there. And what king was saying? Ha ha ha. King was smiling. "Well, Gopal, congratulations. You have achieved the impossible once again. Finally, you have achieved that impossible task again." In this way, this comedy story we understood here. I hope that you have understood here. If you liked this video as well as this story, please hit like to the video and subscribe my channel. Okay? Thank you very much. Take care.